Alright, everyone. I'm back after my brief pause. So, yeah, I'm back with more Skyrim. Here we go.
Imperial Slum! Imperial Slum! Ah! Imperial Scum! Scum!
Maybe one of these.
Ah, scum. Scum. New Imperial scum. Can we? I wish we could like compare our items easier. Cause I'm not a big, I'm not the biggest fan of axes. They've never really been my style. Why do I gotta unlock the door, dude? You want me to get shot, don't you? With an arrow, like in the face. Like that. You mean like that, sir? Because that's kind of a big deal. That's scary. Did I just take a basket? Where'd that basket go? I don't want the basket. Look how sexy I am. Look at my sexy lizardness. Oh, I have so much hand-to-hand skill. This is not my forte, in case you can't tell. Haha, we sort of won.
See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
Yeah. Alright, and then there's some potions over here, if I remember correctly. Yep. Oh, more magic. Or stamina? No magic. I'm gonna need magic ones because I'm gonna be making a mage thief. Spell thief.
Done. Let's get moving.
Spell thieves are my favorite. I really enjoy making spell thief classes.
Trolls, blood,
torture. Your stamina is low. Blah 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 blah. Hey, leave me alone, my stamina's recharging. I can't fight. Magic missile. Oh, shit.
Damn, your ass just got kicked, nigga.
Alright, now, I do want to put on his stuff, though, because it does boost the stats I'm particularly going for, which is light armor. I forgot. There should be a place to get.
It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Well, I don't have any lock picks, sir. Oh. Alright. No.
Success!
And I will definitely be taking your robes and your money. There we go. Now, we actually got some real wizard robes. Those will be nice. And then let's go ahead and magic, destruction, flames, left and right. And then let's open up this. I forgot what's in here, if there's anything in here at all. But either way, it's XP for lock picking. Got it. Nice. Oh, yep, nothing. Just free XP. And then I think this one's XP as well. Woohoo! I think I want more and I get level 25. Alright. Come on, Raelith, get out of my way. Ooh, bones. I don't know, should we do alchemy? I don't think so. I've never really been a fan of alchemy. I don't know. Maybe I'll dabble in it. Maybe worth a quick look, you know. Poison daggers are nice.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives. I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Fusrota! Yeah, I know my magic's low. I can't fight without my magic. No? Ha-ha! So much magical strength. I'll take the arrows. I might do some work with bows. Oh, you dick, you avoided my flames. Yes! So much victory. My arrows. Take this bow just in case.
See if the way is clear.
Let's see. Alright, now then. Let's go ahead and do... I forgot how to favorite, so... Is that a... Yep, that's favoriting. Alright, and then... Of course, we need the arrows favorited as well. Can I just equip those? Yeah.
This goes.
And then... Okay. And then I can pull this out fast. And then I need to also do that for my magic. Which would be... And then I do this... Ah, alright. So there we go. Yeah, I figured it out. Looks like there's scary stuff down here. Perhaps there's a 500-foot, 222-pound demon. Well, actually, that'd be a really thin and not that scary demon. That'd be like a sickly demon. Perhaps I need to rethink my demon statistics. Oh, spiders!
Flamethrower!
Well, that was... That was actually pretty effective. If I remember correctly, the cave spiders don't drop anything. No? Or nothing of value, I should say. Anything up here? No? Alright. Oh, look, a bear.
Dorbakin!
Yeah. That's what Dorbakins do. They just run up and kill bears. Without even using their actual hands. Damn right I'm the Dorbakin. Dorbakin! Alright. And now, we exit to Skyrim. Okay. Each time you level up, you may pick a perk. Oh, well, it didn't give me time to read the whole thing. Thanks.
Wait.
Alduin? Where's... Oh, there he is. I thought he was hiding from me.
There he goes.
There he goes.
He's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive.
I feel like lighting him on fire, but I won't.
This place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough.
Hand seizure.
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
She will?
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
It's probably best if we split up, but I'm just gonna follow you. Actually, I think there's a guardian stone that I want
to
check.
We should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim.
There should be a guardian stone over here. I want to try to find all the guardian stones. That's one of my goals, I should say. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is the one you're supposed to get, where you choose between the thief, the warrior, and the mage. The guardian stones discovered. Mage, we will learn magic, combat, and then this is stealth. We'll focus mage first. Mage is my main thing. Alright, let's go ahead and do this first main mission, and then we're going to go off, and we're going to level up off of random things for a little bit. Maybe try to get into the Mage's Guild, that'd be nice. Especially considering the robes they give are amazingly good for mages. Well, awoo to you too, mother trucker! Ooh, nice cinematic. Look at the fire sparks. See, that's what I mean. That's why I like PC gaming so much. I mean, you wouldn't see that on Xbox, I bet. You would not see those small-ass little particles coming off that dire wolf. That dire wolf. I mean, I'm running the game on high right now. Like, you know, you guys can see my frame counter at the bottom. But I have it capped at 30, so... You know, I'm running at optimal. It keeps jumping past 30 for some reason. I don't know what's up with that, but... I don't complain. I could probably be recording this on Ultra, but... Eh. Alright, let's talk to his lady friend who lives over here.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
A dragon! I saw a dragon! I like how she said, I saw a dragon! Did you see the dragon?
Careful with that fire!
Roloff said you could help me out.
How do you know him?
Well, we kinda did some things, you know.
We heard that Ulfric was captured.
Yeah, we kinda captured
him. But in times like these, I can't just take the word of a stranger who wanders into town claiming to be my brother's friend. A dragon.
A dragon? Dragon?
It can't be.
Dragon.
Although, it would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things.
So you don't trust your own eyes?
You're right. I saw it, but... How's that possible?
I don't know.
Dragons don't exist.
Yeah, they do.
They're just stories from long ago.
No, they aren't.
I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've
probably because I'm being honest.
Just seen a dragon.
Kind of look like a dragon, ma'am.
First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose.
Jarl.
Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Valgruf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Oh, really now? I need to go talk to the Jarl of Whiterun. Lol. I think one guy over here teaches me how to be a blacksmith, which is where pretty much blacksmithing gets you a bunch of levels. I mean, come on, let's be honest.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Need any help around the forge?
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead.
All right. I'll make you two iron daggers, sir.
That's a decent weapon you've made.
It's a decent weapon I made there.
Whatever you need. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal. You looking for a new blade?
Am I supposed to go over here and use the grindstone then on it? I guess so. Craft them. Alright.
Alright, this looks good.
This looks good.
Into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
This is just free XP in my opinion.
What are you doing here? Huh. I'll be right down. You the sneaky type? Got the finest weapons and armor.
Oh, whoops, I shouldn't have done all that. I made too much apparently. Alright, let me sell you some of my extra stuff. Here. And, yeah. Take all that, take all that. Don't ask where I got it, and we're good, right? Alright, let's see. Do you sell any hide? I need one. Just one. Wow, you're outrageously expensive, aren't you?
Until next time.
I'm supposed to tan the leather, but I don't understand. What?
Yeah.
Oh, here's the leather you wanted.
Good.
Okay, then.
A lot of weapons and armor need leather. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
I guess I use the workbench for this? I really don't know. I use the forge? No. Oh. Okay. That's an awful lot of metal, but alright. Bring a hide helmet to Alvor.
Need something? Huh. I should hire... Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
I know what I'm doing, sir. I've done this before. Look at this here helmet.
You have talent. Keep
Thank
working
you.
At your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day.
Thank you.
Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet?
Oh.
Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
I don't think you ever get to make Skyforge steel, sir. Just saying.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So you're nice to me and then you start being a dick? Okay, that's cool, I guess.
You looking for a new blade?
I'm not very sneaky. I wanted to pickpocket Alvor. Alright, well, I think this is another nice video. I think this one's going to end
Fire
here, though.
Steel is what you need.
Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves. Kind of a redneck guy, ain't you?
I could forge good.
I was going to end the video, but I think I'll do a little bit more.
I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill. You the sneaky type? I see no harm. The grinds, if you've got the...
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. What have you got for sale?
Protect yourself or deal some damage.
Alright. I got all these leather strips. I forgot what leather strips are even really used for. I'm going to have to go see.
Until next time.
Huh. One leather and some leather strips. Okay. So I'll make a few of these if I can get a hold of the leather from miscellaneous items. I'm going to sell you my item I just made.
Helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Thanks.
Aye.
Alright.
Now, Raven, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in.
Let's see. How do I pull up the map? There we go. It's been a while since I played, so I don't know exactly where Whiterun is from here. Alright, looks like Whiterun's just up the way. We're gonna go to Whiterun. Pretty much the main city that you always go to. Out of breath already? Wow. Argonians really aren't good runners. Whiterun. Well, pretty much everything's this way, so... An elk? Is that what that is? I must know. What are you, majestic creature? Don't run from me. Yes. Burn, elk. Ah ha ha. Yes. Ah! Bad dog. See it. Can I cross? Oh yeah, I forgot. I can breathe underwater. I'm an Argonian. Glub glub, motherfucker. No? Nobody likes my glub glub sounds? Oh, I hear a wolf. Come here, wolf. I want the free XP you offer me. That looks so cool when I do fire magic. It just looks awesome, like... Seriously, if you saw that walking towards you like a lizard with fire hands, Jesus, that'd be scary. That'd be scary. Ooh, bandits. Right? Or are these guys... What are you? Oh, you're Imperials. Come on. I'm freeing their slave, or their prisoner. Oh, Ooh, whipping out a sword. Aha, I jumped over it. Wow. That got violent with me. Alright. Let's see here. Gold. We'll take his arrows. And then we'll do the same with these guys down here. Any gold? Oh, no, arrows. Arrows, gold. And I will take your Imperial bow, considering that's better than the bow I have. Thank you. And then we'll put this on my favorites. I want to catch their prisoner too, though. I want to at least see what's up with him. He's outrunning me. Come on. Come here, little buddy. Come here, little buddy. Come here. I just saved you from the town guards, and you think I want to kill you or something? There we go.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
I'm gonna hide by this guy, that way if I get shot, it hits him instead.
I'm getting out. Here.
Ah! Damn. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to burn the Stormcloak. Hey! You saved your life, dick. Now I had to kill you. That's what you deserve. I probably shouldn't have killed that Imperial, though, on the way to Whiterun. That's probably frowned upon. What's up here? Bandit camp, most likely. Haha, I dodged. Note to Roadloaf. You can't aim. Oh, there we go. Yeah, you're dead. Don't worry. Alright. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Rate the video, comment the video, and subscribe. If you like the video, show some love, you know. I want to see some support. Look at that beautiful world they made in Bethesda. I gotta give props to him. Anyways, in the next episode, we're gonna explore this. So, hope you're ready for that. See you later.